I came to sauna just a while ago, so I don't know what's gonna happen. Yeah.
A couple Ferraris, look at that.
I know I should take the Ferrari. My lap time was on Ferrari, but it is what it is. Oh, me too. Racing soft. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, me too.
Well, let's see what happened. Fuel. These muscle cars ain't so bad, but
I'm right on them, man. They're fighting for their lives. I didn't want to get in the middle of it, though. A lot of dirty air, though.
Yeah.
Ooh. Sorry, man. I had a rigmarole in front of me. Both of them lost it. Oh, they're fighting hard. They're gonna eat their tires right up. I'm trying to save mine.
Yeah, me too.
Wow, this Ford is so much faster than the Ferrari. It's unreal. Oh, and I bumped K.
I got funded by hippies, so.
No, that's my fault. Go ahead, Rudy. That was my bad. I bumped Tay because they were fighting really hard.
Okay, let's go.
I just want the timeout chair with a picture of a Lego goat on it. Frickin' Tay can text while I'm still kicking my butt. Unbelievable. Yeah, good luck getting by, Petri. On there, Epi. Oh, you got Birdman in here. Awesome. Oh, I got string cheese, man. What happened? Then I got hippie cup. Guys. Oh, man. There was a... I think I might be on the incident report. I'm definitely getting the chair, Tomke. That's two punts in the same corner in two laps. I don't know, I just came up on everyone so quick, I don't know why they break so early. God, Racer Tay's got a 212, sandbagging. I don't know if he's got boost on or something.
Holy shite, my tires are gone. Jesus. Oh my God. Oh, horrible.
Oh no, my, come on, man. The TV shut off. Unbelievable.
Oh, man. Yeah. I got a good back tires, but my fronts have disappeared.
Hey, Tomke, it's all right. Just turn around and drive in reverse.
I have to pit now and take hard tires. No other way. Yeah, oh shit.
I don't know what's going on, man. There's something. I'm braking before my braking point and I cannot make that corner. 13. You guys have to get fuel?
Yeah, a little bit few.
I got cliche behind me.
Let's see what's happened. Lovely grip.
Still doesn't matter, yeah. Does it?
Yeah, I have tried that same trick and I don't see any difference.
So that long back straightaway, man, I don't know what the boost is on or the draft, but... Man, at one time I got like 170 plus on that straight with this car. It's not even right, man. It's like GT3, Group 3 car speed. Oh yeah, I bumped Tay. That's what caused all the ruckus in the beginning. Well, they were fighting like maniacs in front of me, tomke, and they both kind of lost it, like two or three times.
What tires did you start, Goat?
Soft.
You're still on softs?
Yeah, well, I wouldn't say I'm still on them. They're all red.
Okay.
And so tell me when you catch me, I'll let you buy.
What the fuck have you eaten?
I love this car, man. Can't make that corner the whole race.
Oh shit.
That, I don't know what the deal is with that corner, man. I'm braking really early for it.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Okay, let's see if I can get one more in here. Got string cheese coming for me. See you, Petri, back there. Go, little helmet car. Got just enough tire to make that corner perfect.
What the hell is happening? I'm like braking way early and still I'm hitting a... Whoa, oh my.
Yeah, I don't know what it is, Petri. Like, that corner I keep missing, I went through that, I almost got 180 on that straightaway. And the last time I went through us... Oh, go ahead, man, sorry.
I don't know what the heck is wrong with my bench. When I press my brake hard, I feel like I'm getting some electric shocks in my back. I don't know.
Did you spend too much time on the sim last night and your wife sabotaged you?
It is horrible.
I'm pitting Petri, so.
All right, yes. It's about time. Your tires are probably.
They're just getting broken in, man. I just need fuel.
Yeah. You say for 5 seconds, don't change if you could. Well, I'm gonna destroy these hearts. I ain't gonna hit no more.
Dude, I do not like the pit lane here. Coming out of it throws you right in the track. I'm gonna rampage these tires right now. Oh, wrong gear. Sorry, Bertman. Got to go though. Need to. You can stick the goat on him. That's my job. String and I are just gonna have an epic battle all this race, I think.
Yeah, I suppose so. Oh man, I got something wrong with my back. Always when I'm pushing brake really hard, I'm getting this like a shock. Oh, fuck.
You got a disc pinched? Who is that? Tomke, you just have a very sexy rear end. Sorry, bro. Oh, go ahead, Tomke. Huge ball. I know, I want you to give me suction so I can get away from cliche. Oh, thanks, Tomke. Sorry, man. No worry, I'm still gonna get the red chair. I've got the most punts this round. I ran out of coffee, damn it. Car just doesn't have the gearing for that corner right there. Funny though, I can go through that one full open throttle. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna lose this third place to Hippie. My tires are gone. I don't think I can make it.
Hold them up, Petri, hold them up!
Come on, Hippie, make a mistake, please. No, keep on pushing. You can catch me easily, my tires are done.
Well, you see that livery he made?
Come on, Mustang! Advantage that controlled street. One more lap, baby! One more lap! Come on, come on!
Totally red.
One second, Cap, and I'm end of Conrad Strait. I right, think I can make it if I pull this brake.
I don't see any dust.
Last corner, baby. Come on, baby. come on, baby!
Nice.
Oh! Woohoo! Third, I'll take it.
Nice go, man.
Thank you, Hippie. Nice pressure, nice pressure. Less than 3 tenths. Yes! And no penalty. Woo!
I got a point, a half second penalty for something.
Yeah, this Mustang is like a panzer wagon.
Hey, Petri, what'd you have your brakes set on?
-3.
Yeah, that's what I had.
Yeah.
Oh, I hit a wall. That's where my scrape's from.